there's a little ramp right there, so on those wheels can go a little faster and ramp up.
I think it needs a ramp, huh? But guys, how close is the film master to being ready to fly?
We have some more work in the fuselage. The wings are completely done. The stabilizer is almost done. And
we have a little bit of disadvantage on the fuselage. And I don't think that long. But we have to hook up the servos. So I think that's what's going to take longer than the servos for the stabilizer.
Here we go.
Putting the electronic system together.
Oh, gun, where do you go?
Yeah, that's like everything's going.
Is it a good flight of this plane?
No. It's on the second. Well, what I understand on that one, there was an airplane out on the internet that had parts for sale, and the fuselage came from an Air Cobra, and I don't know what he did for the wing.
The wing is not surprising to me, eh?
Doggone. You can
see there's a wire there. And just a template, and you can get that shape. Oh, probably one.
Oh, there he comes.
Huge. Get injected with that.